case was on the 12, and there it's on the RPM, so it's about 650. It's hard to say exactly about the air fuel ratio because there's air leaking into the muffler. Pick it up a little bit, see if I can steady out that backing gauge. Really hard to get to the I think we helped a little bit. Probably two screws in there. Really hard to get. I'm gonna try playing with them, see what I can see on here. If you adjust them and it brings the vacuum up, that's telling you you're going in the right direction. I'm gonna stop and restart.